2021 Subaru Crosstrek Turbo USA redesign. The North American Automotive Press reports that all-electric Subaru cars will likely appear at 2021, although Subaru has made an announcement about when/if such a vehicle will be constructed, or if it will even arrive as Crosstrek. Subaru has the new Crosstrek plug-in hybrid in the US, they just launched the new 2020 Forester, and the Crosstrek e-Boxer hybrid model in Europe, but when will all-electric models be announced? According to a report by the Japan Times, Subaru and Toyota jointly developed an all-electric model that would arrive a time in 2021. 2021 Subaru Crosstrek Turbo USA redesign. This is how Subaru will catch up with the big producers around the world. They hit Toyota Motor to do it. Toyota owns 16.5% stake in Subaru Corp. Two CO-developed companies of Subaru BRZ and Toyota 86 Sports Cars, and Toyota is now helping Subaru in carrying the new EV and electrifying the lineup. The report says Subaru Corporation will freeze its own EV development project due to the huge cost of going itself, deciding to gain experience from working with Toyota first. Subaru has sent a few dozen engineers to Toyota and is currently working on interior and exterior equipment for EVs together in collaboration. CO-developed EVs will be sold under their respective brands, the source said. Production News with new electric vehicles is expanding their collaborations in recent years in the development of basic EV technology. Subaru also did it with the help of Toyota, Mazda, and Denso. At the end of September 2017, Toyota and Mazda announced they would form a joint venture with Denso spare parts manufacturers to design, test, and construct components for a shared electric car platform. News sources reported that Subaru will be joining this new partnership in order to acquire the basic technologies necessary to develop their new Subaru EV. Japanese small cars developed their own e-Boxer hybrid technology and will be using electrical longer drivetrain technology from a partnership with Toyota to these all-new electric models and introduced worldwide probably at 2021 to 2022. Subaru has just launched the new Adrenaline Concept SUV at the Geneva Motor Show, which gives the customer an idea of what can be the all-new electric all-wheel drive adventure vehicle. Subaru filed a patent for the Evolution name last year, which could be used for their all-electric model. Stay tuned. Crosstrek gained eyesight upgrades, including the addition of high beam assists and automatic reverse braking when an obstacle was detected to back up. Another technology, blind spot detection, uses radar to detect vehicles in the blind spot and illuminate the lights and mirror housing to remind you. BSD and rear cross traffic alert will come standard on top level trims without vision, and all vision models with this feature. Both of these features are optional starting from Crosstrek 2016. 2021 Subaru Crosstrek Interior. 2021 Subaru Crosstrek Turbo USA redesign. The new infotainment system offers Android Auto and Apple CarPlay, which interface with the Starlink Subaru system. Power seats are now available for the first time on Crosstrek, just like Harman Kardon Audio. The infotainment system incorporates rear vision camera and integrates AM/FM stereo and HD radio registered trademark, radio data broadcast system, single disc in-dash CD player. Subaru Starlink is a smartphone integration with AHA infotainment, Pandora registered trademark, and iHeart registered trademark radio, Bluetooth registered trademark hands-free phone connectivity and audio streaming, iPod registered trademark control capabilities and iTunes registered trademark tagging capabilities, USB ports, and auxiliary input connectors. 2021 Subaru Crosstrek priced starting at $23,295. The new sport model, powered by a more powerful 182 HP 2.5 liter, starts at $27,545.